I mean, comparing Joffrey to Jon is like, nah. It's not even close, man. Exactly. See? They don't respect the bastard, man. Yeah, I mean, well, okay, I mean, compromise is always important, so. Sorry. For better or for worse. The music in the background, man. That touch. Yeah, that's true. I understand. Yep. Yep. Well, Daenerys is charging in, and I think Daenerys is gonna win. Like, I don't think Cersei has like enough like fear mongering inside of her to kind of collect enough like supplies slash people slash rally people behind her. I was gonna say, like, is she gonna offer herself? Cause she killed Marjorie Tyrell, so. I mean, you can try. Oh.
Queen of the Great Nation.
true. Don't think so. So you're gonna let it go? Yeah.
I mean, nobody really lies about, White Walkers. I mean, like, surely they know, like, they've been through it. Like, if they can really describe them and all that, and, like, if there's whisperings that's similar to it, so.
That's a That's a bit big vote of confidence for the wall, then. But, you know, I think that guy is kind of really kind, though. Just saying.